Noura Al-Jabr is Saudi Arabia's first equestrian and certified mounted archery trainer. Camels, sword dancing, and archery are all part of ancient Saudi heritage. 5 years ago, there were no female archers in the country.
طبعاً الآن يعني سبحان الله هي بدأت هواية بعدين مع قراءتي أكثر في المخطوطات العربية تحديداً بدأت أنظر لها كإرث خلنا نقول مدفون وإحنا أعدنا الآن إبراز هذا الإرث المفقود وإعادة إحياء أو نشره إن شاء الله بين أبناء وبنات العرب والعالم يعني ككل بإذن الله.
Noura has blazed a new trail for women in the male-dominated sport. She organizes training courses and shares her expertise with other horsewomen. Noura has showcased her skills on the international stage. She was the first Saudi horsewoman to compete in a tent pegging championship in Jordan.